Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. I actually did a whole episode and then I realized I had forgotten to push record. But that's okay because it didn't contain too much. So what I'm trying to do here is to get to construction site. Basically, I was just doing some stuff at the bar. I had Hunter, who has been promoted to a guide, popped me over to the old bar, and I was checking whether some of the contacts are still there, namely the duty contacts related to some of the tasks, and nope, only Petrenko. So there's that. Oh no, there's the level changer. Not too close. And yeah, I was checking if I can maybe complete some of the missions that apparently Voronin should be completing, but nope. The dude that he spoke about, the dude presumably on the roof, he wasn't on the roof of the new bar, and the spot where he used to be standing at the old bar was empty too, so I'm guessing that there is a faulty mission marker on that spot that shouldn't be there, and I will just carry on whatever I'm doing anyway, and then we shall see. So I'm carrying way too much shit right now. Is that? Oh, I think it's a poltergeist. Yep, that's a poltergeist. I think I will stay atop of the tunnel. And I won't step into the map proper because there might be dogs, so I will observe from the safe distance. Now we should be heading that way, yeah. Okay. And if my calculations are right, then I should get to the construction site by night. I hope these guys can't get up here. Let's observe. Will the pyrogeist attack them? It seems that the pyrogeist is ignoring them. Whoa! Uh-oh. Do I have drugs for this? Because shelter inside the map, but I don't want to go inside the map. Well, fuck. What if I manage to cross over? I don't think there's a shelter on the other side either. That didn't work. Oh, fuck. But it was so worth it. Okay, let's see if I can make it to the level changer before the blowout starts. Because it seemed that maybe being in the Twilight Zone helped. Because I don't think the artifacts helped me that much, but I think I was not exactly at the impact area, or like not like super close to the impact area. Yes, construction site please. Eat everything. Let's see if I can make it to the construction site, then I should be able to find shelter there. Yes. Okay, which side are we on? Bar, dog. I am actually by the Merc Bar, aren't I? I'm exactly where I wanna be. Let's save.
Oh.
bits here. Bitches. I made it. Oh, okay. Never mind. I'm good. I think it qualifies as nighttime just yet, so... Thank you. is an unsanctioned body part. So many poltergeists. If I climb on top of this thing, will I be irradiated? Probably. Ah, but I can manage that. Okay, now. Go fuck yourself. Okay, there should be a gatehouse here that I can climb onto, maybe? Like a little watchtower thingy? Yeah, that one. Alright, now let's see, what was the task again? PC. So I surmise that it is night now. Try to do the whole thing without turning on the light, because that should be like cool and shit. Okay, the pistol is kind of out of ammo now, so shouldn't probably use it anymore. I don't remember exactly how much and what I have done at the Merc base. Like, I think I have talked to the gatehouse dude and told him the password, and he has still turned hostile, so at this point probably have to go in and shoot everyone anyway. Exactly visible here, but look at the minimap like I am. Oh no 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 no, what's with the cluster here? I'm fairly sure that there was a hole in the fence at the back of the base. Like here. Oops. Yes, please. Whoa, hello. Oh. So the oh no 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 no. So the bar is pretty much at the other end of the thing. What could possibly go wrong here? I still can't see shit. I didn't mean to do that. Not at all. Okay, there's another hole in the fence. Well, I can see it. Try to stick to the inside of the perimeter. Was somebody shooting at me or? I think that was just an anomaly, I think. Thank you. guard there, but can't see him just yet. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. But a quick save here. Okay, he did see me after all. Okay, change of tactics. So let's try to use the night vision after all. Absolutely certain that the guard was here, but now I don't know where he was. Oh, I'm so very quiet. Like, quiet as fuck. Get on top of that. Any holes in the roof? I mean, that would be lovely. Oh god, this night vision. This is very non-optimal. Are you telling me?
I got the answer.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Basically, yoink. The bartender isn't even here. Oh, he is there, but he's asleep. Oh, okay. Now I feel bad. Let's see now. Right, I'm not gonna record how I get out of here, because to do that I'm gonna switch on the night vision again, and it's gonna be super awkward and super harsh on the eyes. But I will start recording when I get to safety. Okay, I just ran out of there, basically. I don't know who's shooting what over there, but I will take it. And now I want to go to the loners, which I think is that way. Oh, there might be bandits. Or maybe it's mercs. I don't know. I don't care. I just need to dodge them. I'm not sure where I am, but the loner base should be this way. Oh no, I'm near the construction site, aren't I? This is the loner base, isn't it? Ah, oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck. Oh goody, I'm nearing the loner base finally. And I was going the right way the first time. That's panic for you. Suckers. Actually no, I'm gonna trade these to the loners, I mean to the regular guys. Yo! First let's save, yeah, let's buy all the info just for good measure. Yes, I knew the password. I've already gotten these, but let's just... Yep. Okay, you can have these now. Where did the other pistol go? Trade. Nice. Okay, and you guys... Ah, oh, you don't have a guide, do you? I mean, I think you did, and then... didn't he? Alright, what should I do then?
You'll be right. Yeah. Thank you.
That's nimble, I think. Okay, I'm gonna sleep on it and then probably. Probably travel either to Yantar or Agroprom. We shall see. But for now, thank you very much for watching. Bye!